Most families talk about good shit. Well, I graduated from Stanford. And I was very successful law career. Mexicans, hey, tell me about that time I got electrocuted, eh? Tell her, hey. Tell her, what the? Tell her. Hey, ¿sabes qué? My feet were wet, and I touched the wire. Hey, you know what? ¿Sabes qué? Hey, I got up, eh? I got up. And I didn't spill my beer. Watch out. Because when the electric went through my body, my mind tore my hand. Hey, you got a Heineken, but don't you? I live, eh? I saw the light, but it was a van coming. Boom. You know why? Because we never hire an electrician. Mexican, we get shocked all the time. You plug in the lamp. We all have a lamp that you've tried to throw away for 20 years. Pinche lámpara todo rompido, yo sé. You'll be driving to a neighborhood. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, look at mira, that throwing away a lamp. Está bonito. Oh, my God. Está bonito. Wow, mira. They don't have a cord, but it's nice. Watcha? I can pretend to read, mira. Look at my eyes pretending the light's on. And now I turn it out. Watcha? So the lamp is always on. And it doesn't have a shade. It's just a bulb. And when the bulb burns out, you know, we don't know what kind of light. My grandfather was from Mexico. He put a halogen light. And I told him, Cuco, it don't fit. ¿Cómo que no fit, cabrón? Watch out. And you could hear the light. Hold the bottom. Hold the bottom. It's going to fit, mira. It's going to fit, you know. And he turned it on, and that's what you're... The roaches were good. They were holding hands to get out. The fucking antennas were seared. I'm blind. But you couldn't tell them anything. ¿Cómo que no es a hell of a... I'm seeing dots. But the light was always on. Because you didn't have an alarm system in the house, so the light was the alarm. When you went to Las Vegas, hey, leave that light on so they think somebody's home. And ¿sabes qué? Put that radio low so that way they... They see the light and they hear the radio. They know, oh, somebody's home, but they don't like the radio loud.